Morning, a man is under arrest in what police believe was a murder-suicide attempt. This happened on Indy's south side yesterday afternoon at a home on Salisbury Lane that's near Shelby Street. Police found a woman dead, but a man was still alive but injured. Right now, we're working to find out what preliminary charges that man may face and the name of the victim.